Don't Starve, Reign of Giants. Okay, so as you can clearly see, I'm already playing, but that's because apparently I didn't hit record when I started playing. But probably it's for the best because I'm on day 3 and nothing happened. I collected twigs and supplies and it was a very uneventful 3 days. So just a quick rundown of this game, if you haven't heard of it, Don't Starve it's a survival game. You got your clock on the top right, your hunger bar, your health, and your mental state, basically. You gotta eat and keep in the light, or you go insane, basically. So, let's just get right into it. Hopefully stuff will happen now. It was very heartbreaking when I realized I didn't record it. I was gonna just stop and give up. So, just a quick thing. I was just strolling trying to find somewhere with food and I stumbled upon this little sanctuary, if you will. Let me pick up the shovel. So, hopefully stuff will actually happen now. Yeah, 3 days with nothing going on. Let's see, how do I plant stuff? Can I plant? No, that's not how you do it. It's bad. I should try planting some crops. But how? Oh, wait, what? I need logs. Bee box. How do I collect bees? Crop. Okay, so I guess the best thing would be this. Chest rope. Probably this hat. I guess I should make a shovel anyways, because I need to learn how to make that. But for me, I need wood. I need to make a farm, but I need trees. I'm not too sure what the raindrop meter means. Oh my goodness. Now that I need wood, I'm in like a... I don't even know where I'm at. I can't lose this. This is a good find. No, give me those seeds! Can I plant seeds? I can! How come I can't plant carrots, though? Whatever. Stumbling upon this is amazing. So, I can't lose that. so I gotta keep going. You know, before I leave, I gotta eat. Name of the game, right? Metal potato thing. What is this? Contains great. Okay. Oh no, I meant to go to my campfire and fuel my last log, and let's just cook up the berries. Because, you know, everyone knows you cook berries and they taste better, right? Eat. Damn, I'm nice and full now. Right? Oh no. I have 5. The days on here go by so quickly. I need to find trees right now. You see, apparently those berries weren't good for me because my mental state is going down. Why did I do that? Okay, let's just do this. Cool. Chop. Okay, I'm really gonna be pushing it. Okay, I'm gonna quit my next one. He ate those seeds, damn it. I saw them too late. I don't know why I'm collecting those. Those are useless to me right now. I could make a torch, it's true. But I don't want to waste resources like that. No, we'll go to this big tree and then we'll head back. The crop take a while to make, a few days to make, because they were trying to be realistic. Oh, what is that? What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a vulture. I didn't even know there were vultures in this game. Oh, CTS. Where's... fuel. Oh wait, I think I can fertilize. Oh yeah, manure makes the crop grow faster. That's right. I don't want a pitchfork. I'm already running out of stones too. Ooh, do I want to make another one? I mean, I guess the more the merrier, right? We'll hold off though. I have to learn how to make. I panic. You see, I start to panic. What is this? A thermometer, basically, right? Respect. Yes, you are one heck of a scientist, buddy. Let's see what I can do. Spear. I need a rope. I need to learn how to make rope. Okay, so rope. And then I can make a spear to protect myself. What else? Boards. Stone. I guess... Okay, I need... Screw it. That fuel. Oh, really? Dang it. Let's plant some seeds. Let's get this farm going. I probably should have built it on there. I'm an idiot. Oh, saving. Okay. Okay, so now I need to find... Oh, equipped. I'm an idiot. Oh wait, I just realized I forgot I had melting ice. What does that do? Ice to me, too. This is my kind of game. Extinguish? No, I can... That's not doing anything for me. Oh, well. It's straight. Food is food, right? Okay, let's do this. Oh, I keep forgetting how to do some things. Okay, so I need... What am I short on? Let's get some rock and flint. And explore a little bit. I can't lose my base. I will be doomed if I lose my base. So I can't get carried away. Oh, I only have one. What's wrong with me? A hammer. I need one of those. One of these. So much ice. It's a good thing though. No, I don't want to hit that. So I'm gonna have to. Well, I went up, so I guess I can go back down. Wait, I wonder if I can. Nope. Never mind. What can I smash? Hulk smash, right? Yeah, give me those seeds, birdie. Okay, so now I'm gonna go down. And forget about something. As long as I don't forget to eat, I'm gonna collect all these little rocks, save me some time. See, sometimes nothing happens in this game, and then all of a sudden, things start popping off. Okay, I just gotta go straight down. Because I can't lose my base. That was too good of a find to lose out. What is that? Tumbleweed. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it. I'm an idiot. So what happens if I attack it then with like my... Get me, come here. Okay, fine. Frogs. Oh, no. Okay, I'm sorry. Why did I think that was gonna be a good idea? Why? Let's go. Ooh, froglet, okay. Different boulder. So what does a cactus even- I can eat a cactus? Okay, I gotta head back, right? It's gonna start getting dark. Man, this is all the way down here. No, why did I do that? Okay, let's just... Screw it, let's go! Oh! No! Oh, do you take stuff from my inventory? Oh wait, I don't even need that. That's just taking up space. Oh, no. Okay, we gotta get back. We get back and see if these... I bet you these frog legs are gonna mess me up. It's a delicacy. Well, we're gonna find out. We're going to find out for sure. And a cactus... These are so... Okay, here it is. I almost passed it. What the hell's wrong with me? Okay. Ooh, my fire's still going. Sweet. Add fuel. Okay, it's not quite ready. Cook it. You definitely want to cook anything you can, or else you're gonna lose your mind. Oh yeah, I forgot this gives me health too. Okay. What about the cactus? Cacti. You can cook cacti? What does it make? Cooked cactus flesh. Alright, let's just eat it. Oh, I guess my guy didn't like that. These farms need hurry up. I don't know if I can. Oh, I didn't mean to eat that one. Damn it. I need to find fertilizer. I need to find a whole lot of stuff. Where's my pickaxe? Since it's about to get dark, I might as well collect more rock. And we'll probably end this one. Ooh, nitrate? Oh, I had nitrate. So day 5, we'll call this. Come here. Alright, well, I just wanted to. Is he ready? Nope. Damn it. I mean, I don't even need it as food, so I don't even know what the hell. Yes, give me more seeds. I need to make a chest, damn it. Because I'm carrying stuff I don't need. Bird trap, net, fishing. Ooh, I need spider web. Umbrella. Where's a bed? There's a chest somewhere here. Oh, I think I need to make. Yeah, damn it. I didn't realize how many times I passed that. So I need wood. So I need boards. Okay. Dang it. Okay. So I need to make a chest. Put that right there. I already need more wood. It's not good. And my mental state is going down. Now what am I doing? Cook. Eat. Can't starve. Haha. Dum-dum-dum. What don't I need to carry on me? Store that. Store that. Store that potato thingy. Okay. I think we are. Alright, so we've made it to day 5. Is my crop done yet? Come on, I need to go like stock up on manure. Oh, I just realized my guy has a beard now. He looks like me. If I had longer hair and was a scientist. Alright, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Sorry that the first part won't be coming out. I'm really upset that I didn't hit record. But hopefully I can continue this series. I really enjoy playing this game because I get lost in it, basically. So time goes by fairly quickly. So I hope you all enjoy it. I'm going to try to keep going with this. And we'll play other games too. And we'll just. We'll just see where this takes me, right? Takes us. I love you guys. Alright, that's enough of me rambling. Alright, see you next time. Bye!